Hello everybody and welcome to this new video. As you can read in the title, I got myself a hoopah. And how do you wonder? Well, my in real life friend Patrick has this power saves thing that I heard people talk about like online. And he told me that you can get hoopah through it. So I was like, yeah, I want a hoopah. So I got it and it's right here. It has special attack up, defense down, so that's pretty good. There we go. A hoopah. That's awesome. And the other one in the cherish ball is the shiny Beldum, which is now a Metang, of course. Anyway, there we go. A hoopah. So that's pretty cool. As you can see, I didn't even finish the decks yet, like with the question marks. And as you can see there, AR, that's action replay, I think, for the, what's it called, the power saves thing that he has. Mild nature. That's pretty cool. So, how about sending it out in a battle then? Let's check its potential and shit. Well, it's only level 10, but... a Skarmory. And hoopah, it looks awesome. Wow. So yeah, I just wanted to show this off because it's a very cool Pokemon and it's very mythical, like everyone on YouTube is talking about it, and it has a unburdened form or something. I read some somewhere, I think from Tyranitar Tube or something. And I don't know how to get it yet, but if I get it, I will make a video of it, but I'll just stay as a hoopah for a while now. It looks awesome as it is now. So, yes, thanks a lot for watching, and I think I'll see you guys in the next video. Leave a like, maybe subscribe, and yeah, bye!